Say, look at this. I've been cleaning out my nest, and I found an old book of my poems.
Product of the 90s production.
Shout out to my DJ No Love, you know what I'm saying? I'm representing for that Commonwealth Radio.
Yo, peace, this is Lord Jamal, brand new man. You checking out DJ No Love, Commonwealth Radio. Peace to gods and earth.
Yo, what's the deal, y'all? This is Jay, and right now you're checking out the best, the greatest, Commonwealth Radio. Yeah.
Yo, what's up? It's your brother, C-Knowledge, aka Doodle Bug, from that diggable planet, you know what I'm saying? Live from the seventh dimension via satellite with my man DJ No Love.
Yo, what up? Yo, Sean Price. This is Commonwealth Radio. With DJ No Love.
What up?
What up? What up?
My little alivest, word to my little guy. Quiet dog with the biggest bite. I'ma get a split the Heimlich till we hit the highway. I'll say keep it low like Whitaker eye. Too many disguises. You moving shifty, it was shit I couldn't set aside yet. Mr. Hyde, I quit fraternizing. The picture on the dresser yellowing with time. Wax dripping down the candelabra. I think about the tribe in the midnight marauding. Light tipping fight, deep in it nightly. King clip the ticket on the big fish pricey. Smart Pisces, you got a heart off the dribble, you not quick like me. Quali, how I'm getting by, don't reach. Sim Zimmer, it's nothing to find on me. Nowhere to hide from the storm.
I got that wet work, ooh. My young boy tech work, ooh. Shoot you out your sweatshirt, ooh. Cocaine on my sweatshirt, ooh. Cook it to the ooh. Don't just pull a bitch text first, ooh.
Recipe was etched in stone. We measured it up on the stove. Blue honey rap mummies out the trap tone. You can smell it burning in the bathroom. It's black on the back of the spoon. Cash rules. I learned the ropes and start lassoing. I don't stop till we drop the lasso in. They said he got hard, but is you Brother Owen? Flipping on it, you better know it. Shooter put that lightning to your face. Now you David Bowie. Fish grease, six keys, stuff it in and sew back up the bench seat. Victory, had to get a bad brick eventually. It's risky, the risk key, the guy home, the slick back, Billy D.
I'm back,
you can't dive into that shallow shit, I'm really deep.
I'm really,
this shit really pop, this really whack, I'm really sleep. I'm really heat. Stove Jesus, holding my palm, whipping the fuck, this shit's peaches. 112 on the scale, it quadrupled even. He like stove, but is it good? I'm like, shit is decent. I got that wet work, ooh. My young boy tech work, ooh. Shoot you out your sweatshirt, ooh. Cocaine on my sweatshirt, ooh. Cook it to the ooh. Don't just pull a bitch text first, ooh.
Feel it. Falls Prophets, Volume 1. Wait, spend a minute. When I'm back.
After all the things.
things I bought you, girl, I should've owned you. Thought you'd be my girl, but you around the corner. Running in the streets with a man up on you. But he don't really like you, he just trying to bone you. After all the things I bought you, girl, I should've owned you. Thought you'd be my girl, but you around the corner. Running in the streets with a man up on you. But he don't really like you, he just trying to bone you. Sometimes you gotta be the man and admit you're sorry. Life's really about more and it's not just a party. Lose someone and lose yourself, dearly departed. If you feel me, you know the vibes, at least the partly.
Oh!
At least it's how the flow go. Chances at a minimum, wish that you had a BOGO. Really can't see it, but I really know you know though. Like you from a distance, miss your kisses, sweet as cocoa. It's funny how losses lead to love songs. Really don't feel it till all the fucking drugs gone. And if I'm really being honest, all they love's wrong. I see a new nigga, lucky that my buzz gone. Real rap, he can't see me with these gloves on. Had a dream, I was walking with his blood on. Woke up fast by myself, turn my tub on. Turn my songs loud, loaded with the snub on. After all the things I bought you, girl, I should've owned you. Thought you'd be my girl, but you around the corner. Running in the streets with a man up on you. But he don't really like you, he just trying to bone you. After all the things I bought you, girl, I should've owned you. Thought you'd be my girl, but you around the corner. Running in the streets with a man up on you. But he don't really like you, he just trying to bone you.
If it's the right time, you gon' get it. If it's the right time, you gon' get it. If it's the right time, you gon' get it. If it's the right time, the right time. If it's the right time, you gon' get it. If it's the right time, you gon' get it. If it's the right time, you gon' get it. If it's the right time, the right time, yeah.
Like Soprano, if it ain't that, it ain't nothing. It's only gonna go one way.
Off the corner, I made my great escape. That type of energy radiate, radio playing babyface. That little nine piece, that ain't no weight. I cross county lines, went state to state, OT with that fuego bass. Are you a soldier or is you making cake? Cause breaking bread with crowded table space gonna start to feel like ankle weights. I kinda feel like Jim Kelly did, one game away. I gave the game away, say that pop for a rainy day. Counting up with J-Rock, we going dollar for dollar. Knowledge is power, I'm a businessman, my product was powder. Brick stack, stashed in the oven, but that's not a lasagna. India tried them bitches back herself from Guadalajara. I bet y'all thought I was finished when I got shot by that robber. Cause that'll probably take your stock to the bottom. Having dough, that's not a new problem. The plug in Malibu hotting, he get the door of the mansion. Sammy Casa Su Casa, luxury shit, that's what I got comfortable with. Look who turned a couple of bricks in the publishing splits. 6 years later, my nigga, and I'm still punishing. Shit. Haters mad at me still, must be something I spent. Fuck.
Trying to make a million out the microwave. Let a fiend slide once, turns into the ice cream page. Homie sells magnetic leaves that covers license plates. The Rico case is beatable if they buy the state. First week in Philly, first seen a body. If you see me outside, I'm gonna meet somebody. What you know about beef and broccoli? Bro burned the line and got ghost and made a post saying cheap biscotti. Headshot from the Aya, that's a hole in one. Detectives at my mom's again, something about a stolen gun. Home invasions on your folks, get the dope and run. Bet you I got away with the most, like the oldest son. Just got tracking on a box, yo, I hope it comes. Ironic how I came up off of coke and guns. I pressed together broken crumbs till I broke my thumbs. We run shit over till it's overrun. Let's go.
I hope to spend another day in the hole. My nigga Snake took five, shot a nigga first day of parole. If you've been waiting since Free Chain One, thank you. The slum angel, watch same color as the ash round the bum ankles. That's light gray. Don't say that he better unless he Parker died in March on the ninth day. They said I sound like Kiss, figured it'd slow me. To Kobe, use Michael's shit to win them trophies. Whole bunch of 3.5s, enough to stop a hater. I put balls on your head like a soccer player. Making a mule out my neck, shorty. If I was in jail in Russia, Brittany Griner wouldn't check for me. A criminal that made it in the great fiscal. Before the money counter, bills gave splinters.
For those who don't know the voice, it's your man, Great God. G-R-E-A, the number A-G-A-W-D.
Little buzz
right
always
now.
So shoddy, don't need no extender.
I know you.
But,
yeah.
Rich boy, rich boy. You know I'm still selling crack.
Music being shady as it gets.
shit, I could get used to this. Youngin' turning up like NBC be producing hits. Kind creatures 227, that's a lot of fugitives. I feel safer in the zone, cause that's where all the shooters is. That's where all the skin poppers, that's where all the tutors live. Doggy talking all that work, can barely even move a split. Never had to shoot a gym, never had to move a rig. Never cooked up on the foreman, never barbecued a big. Never air fried a brick, never had to shoot a stick. Ain't had Jack to do his shit, never had to use a SID. Took me brick from his plug as soon as you renege. Palm Angels Montclair, round here we do it big. Pints at a Big Daddy, pounds at a Mick Jagger. Louis Cardigan, garbage can full of brick rappers. Thuggin' with that stick dancer, cuz oh, he the mix master. Pyrex vision wear, dropping glass like it's lens craft. Little buzz over show, shot, he don't even know extender. On that one way dead and block, when ain't no surrender. Baby bottle full of wok, I'm finna pull the ginger. He asked me if I hit his thought, honestly don't remember. Had a cold summer and an even colder winter. Granted 25-8, you gotta tow the camera. Cuddy say I not at all, honestly don't remember. Be shorting out the microwave after I broke the blimp. Burnt the pike with the yayo. New t-shirts, we press them up quick as Isaac Paleo. This Bocella, half a man of that old yellow. Out of this, 1,000 grits is what I'm trying to finagle. Count slits, I'm out the hits, 30,000 a Lego. Another 60 in the sofa cushion, that's a couch potato. For the cream cheese, I can re-rock a bagel. Selling pints of sleep with that same hand that'll rock the cradle. We do this shit in real life, this shit is not a fable. Come meet the man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Brick Van Exel. 1008, I did more figure eights than the press. Was seen a half a ticket off my boots, cricket and my Metro. Skid it. Little buzz over show shot, he don't even know extender. From that one way dead and block, where it ain't block, where it ain't no surrender. Baby bottle full of wok, I'm finna pull the ginger. He asked me if I hit his thought, honestly don't remember. Had a cold shadow, even color, women color. Granted 25-8, you gotta tow the camera. Cuddy say I not at all, honestly don't remember. Me shorting out the microwave after I broke the blender. What up?
Shit might not ever be discovered. Gain my respect so low, that's on my brother. Peace. Need that protect, oh no, them bitches ugly. Future yellow diamond Rolex, the ticket's butter. Star stutter, space stutter with stars from Mars, sucker. My company got nothing but bars. Sick grill skills are sharper than the Swiss blade. Black Jesus bleed the cooling waters from my ribcage. Who is your mans? He acting iffy. Father and son on base, that's King Griffey. Holy magistrate, Ike Turner when I grab the cake. Going ape, I might smash it in the bastard's face. True cinnamon, I'm on the road like cinnamon. Sticks with the clan to be alone like Eminem. I chose the ladder and look, behold the ladder. I was in the D at 12, no Marshall Mathers. East side, street side dwell. All the chief I smell, you close your eyes. You can see my hell, a ghetto heaven. Circumstances change when the mood change. My history is that of tomatoes and you made it and you crack.
Yo, tomato, tomato, we pray for tomorrow. From evil that follows, some squeezing the llama. The trauma when you shower with hollows, work to Osama. Some pray to Obama, the Dalai Lama. Mama filled with sorrow, the drama. The marijuana gets packed in the Dutchie. Take me higher so they don't touch me. You lucky if you wake night. Watch the sun engulfed in those flames, right? I think light. The pain that's in orbit when bullets exchange life. Taking that same night, my vision impaired. Through the mirror, I see the glare. Climbing the stairs, doors locked, but I don't care. I'm not knocking it down, they set you up to be another statistic. I'm dreaming, getting crucified, fighting for what you believe in. It's all reserved for the pen, on wax, I make you rich. Listen and take these gems, in fact, I extract my sins. The beautiful struggle with pain, tomatoes that grow without the rain. We're one and the same, Ukraine, the fury of Luke Kane. The demon slayer, the moon swings, the moon ring. Damn, the moon ring. My history is that of tomatoes in Ukraine, nigga.
stand up. I go by the name of Rich LF and Quick, the everywhere man. And right now, you are in tune with Commonwealth Radio.
From the ghetto to the metal, gotta hustle, cause a thug ain't nothing special. When you level on your window, hustle, struggle, not the hustle, not the struggle, get it settled, get it settled, win the chessel, use your handle, not the muscle, up a level, not the shovel, in the mud, out the pendle, if you want it out of handle, just remember that the jungle off of blood and like it's sudden, like it's sudden, where it's everywhere, it's not gonna be the end, or nothing budging but the mental.
Coming from a history of violence filled with misery and triumph, lack of vision lead to buying, and that buying lead to selling, and that selling lead to clients, and them clients lead to telling, and that telling lead to iron, and to sell it to your melon. Ain't no telling if you dying when you living by the weapon. If they stepping and you riding, I see youngins wet up like a siren, just a smiling, that's aggressing. If you grew up, we expressing, it's a sign that you ain't tough enough to see your deep depression as a blessing, cause if everybody's stressing while you crying, that's the method to survive the lack of resting. When you tired, lack of breath, when they put pressure on your neck and you complied, all you left with is them questions that don't ever get obliged. If you speak up, you a threat. If you digress, then you complying. The divide between your effort and your net worth, decide which gon' get hurt, which gon' get hurt. Pick a side, place a bet first.
From the ghetto to the metal, gotta hustle, cause a thug ain't nothing special. When your luck go out the window, with the struggle, not the hustle, to the trouble, getting settled. Keep your head low in a tussle, use your handle, not the muscle, up a level, not the struggle, in the water, out the window. If you want it out of handle, just remember that the jungle out for blood and niggas shadow, when it's settled, 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 when it's settled.
I made it from the ghetto to the metal. I was young and I was thieving, so Nina's in the ghetto. I grew up around some heathens trying to be Robert De Niro, so an attack with the air holes of the 38 special. Run, go and tell the law I did it. To this drama I'm committed, I come for your niece and nephew. Slide through, hit them off and then go eat a piece of press. Who ain't too happy that I switched it to the rap? It's a blessing, I'm so lucky. I was on a ducky before they cuffed me. Got a couple million in a tucky. It's expensive just to book me. Been popping since a rookie. People can't overlook me. Either jumping off the jet or in the mansion seeking refuge. Try me, I set this on fire like Lisa Lopez. Then pull off on a moped and go fast. My dear, my dear, my dear, you do not know me, but they know me very well. Been providing numerous street cells from the concrete
from
to
the ghetto to the metal. Gotta hustle, cause a thug ain't nothing special. When your love go out the window, when you struggle, not the hustle, to the trouble, getting settled. Keep your head up in the trouble, use your handle, not the muscle, up a level, not the struggle, in the murder, out the window. If you want it out of handle, just remember that the jungle out for blood and niggas shedding. When it's settled, when it's settled, when it's settled, when it's settled.
There was a fire that once burned in your eyes. Where did it go?
Where did it go?
Where did it go?
Like the fight is gone, even.
There was a love that was warm to the touch. Where did it go? I swear.
I think of beauty, how to make fit. Wish God was alive so he could see this. If we can't get the dope, then the cane do. If your pop's a real nigga, he ashamed of you. No deal, two bricks for my next drop. Bragging about phantoms, but they gifts for some ex-cops. I had a west and east beefing again. Duck police, fuck your niece, cheat with a friend. Bezel frosty, bought the ice to band till it's polar. Move weight like I'm pushing Roseanne in a stroller. If the smuggling room high and I'm stuck in the rut, I'ma say fucking nigga, jump on the bus. Poodle in the carry-on as much as I can, stuffed up his butt. Nightmares of my door getting kicked in, but I awake close enough to give Kimba dap if the Knicks win. Ready to reach the Big Ben.
The world ended when my love died. We let doves fly. Hard to stress and keep my blood high. Looking down on you niggas, that's a bird's eye. Feeling like everybody, oh, what's your blood type? Hating nigga, bet Isaiah wish he was Mike. Ricky Rascal's 37, that's a love price. I get five of them or better at the plug price. step on everything, it's a bug's life. My heart colder than a lake effect, snow flurry. No worries, no recollection, my shit is so blurry. Head tap, swear he was thinking they did him so dirty. Heard your little shots, but I shoot two little bro Curry. I got bands in a penny like my money, riding shotgun in a Porsche. I'm the same nigga y'all knew from before. Niggas never gon' believe you till it's war.
Donnie nigga, dancing with the monkeys out. Hey, y'all, when I was young, I took sheetrock out the wall and served fiends. I was from Yonkers, bad shooters in Brooklyn and Queens. Motorola, little dirty, 38 in my jeans. We got famous, I can't believe my niggas beefing with beans. Benjamin's dropped, we on fire, I'm barely out of my teens. The devil's working, mom said. But now I know what she means. Got it from Chico, that Perico. Watch his face when he leans. When he leans, you think you must not watch all of the scenes. Different levels, nigga. I'm a boss, you my understudy. Career wise, I'm over here, you still under buddy. BSF, I only fuck with the rest, way too nutty. Fuck you being quiet for, I like you when you slutty. KKK is still here with no sheets on their faces. Dukes of Hazzard was my shit before I found out they racist. But we gon' straighten these whiteys out like we putting on braces. If weed is legal, send niggas home from them bullshit cases.
This language, pack you out of your wranglers, get lazy with the stainless. On lost arcs, we rated, so make sure you pay. It's the greatest rhyme, say it's hitting all media pages. The hardest niggas alive on the side of the planet. God damn it, you can't stand it. We the drunken hand bandits. I hit you with about 20 shots from the cannon. I'm having it up the head. I got spears in the attic. It ain't no fucking with clever, I'm tougher than leather. Rhymes hit you with mace, leave you covered with pepper. We at the bar with a couple of heifers, tucking the weapon. If you want it, you get it in a couple of seconds. The chrome black, push your dome back, stone facts. We own stacks, a flavor where the bitches get the bows at. So go ask your fan where the pros at. Only the Lord knows, I'm leaving bullet holes inside the snow hat.
You other rappers ain't shit to me. You see my chain shining glycerine. Put it into all your misery. It's the general, leader of the infantry. Spitting the fly wizardry. Cuban cigars with the Hennessy. You niggas better know your history. It's the general, leader of the infantry.
Stepping in your section with automatic weapons. Guns for protection and you never see me sweating. Steady manifesting and I'm teaching niggas lessons. Highly motivated on you hating niggas testing. Shots airing you out in a matter of seconds. Leave your body resting and I send you to the essence. I keep it moving and grooving and I ain't even stressing. And I don't wanna be bothered, stop asking me questions. A smash murder, flash burners in a session. Spitting sinister raps with a lot of aggression. Nigga violate, I won't hesitate to address him. If I don't like his attitude, I'ma press him. Gunshots wet him, Smith and Wesson to stretch him. Him, Lizzo eating good and ready for seconds. The God King here and I'm stepping over you peasants. Him, low, we on the run until the cops catch him.
You other rappers ain't shit to me. You see my chain shining glycerine. Put it into all your misery. It's the general, leader of the infantry. Spitting the fly wizardry. Cuban cigars with the Hennessy. You niggas better know your history. It's the general, leader of the infantry.
Took your chain by the collars. My brothers for the snatching for dollars. I got the pounds of Royal Long Island, large diamond. The watch beam flooded with thousands of different small diamonds. Popped and now we missing, man, found them. We promise, begging, promise, but I ain't rolling sour by the hour. Throwing pressure out the window, or the rental where the profits vested my perception. Led me to this point, I guess that I was destined. Polishing the chrome, Smith and Wesson's pink taste off the dome. That hit the road and heaven froze. When the gun show.
I had this Venus smoking dope till you was just gonna buzz. I rap because I fucking love you. I ain't making no show money, stack cheddar, spend it for fun. You ain't got no money, work a double job, still broke. I'm making dope money.
I got the stacks,
son. I'm gonna make my first 70 off dealing after we shook down the fiend. That product mean, but you know we cut it hard, man. Why wouldn't he, yo? Eye for an eye, why the hell would not, son?
Under this mask, I'm fucking gorgeous. Only if looks could kill, I'll be paying for your funeral. My clan down to foot the bill. Chrome wheels got the techno drone looking ill. Live from Hell's Kitchen. In Dimension next, where we be cooking krill. Metalhead thought he had the juice until he took a spill. If it was less than 5K, I never took the deal. I pop out with the ooze, you dudes up for real. Four shells leave you shell-shocked, diamond super skill, the archer. My darts dominion, early departure. Thought ya was creeping in the shadows till I caught ya. Numbskull, it's 10 million ways to outsmart ya. We crease niggas, short with the can and spray start ya. I'm nice with the blade, but my lyrics is way sharper. And that's how I operate when it's time to play doctor. In the phantom with the mask, you would've thought I sang opera. Or I had a pilot's license, the way I swing choppers. We never been the same, I'm a renegade chain copper. We shit just plated gold, but underneath is chain copper. Anytime they ask who the best, my name pop up. Place katana blades on your flesh, your frame chop up. Terrorize the city, master splinters can't stop us. The turtle soup committee, eating rappers like whoppers. And never show no pity for no one, the underground shogun. Hit my nigga phone like a yo done. Winning all the time might seem cool, but it's no fun. Cuba Gooding Jr., I send my dogs on the snow run. Villainy, Tetsu put this cape on my back. Get the strap, I could never take orders from a rat. Picture that shit. I make a bonus record just to leave it off the track list. My bitch keep the strap in the purse like a chapstick. Big umbrella shit, we not your ordinary rap clip.
Hey yo, barefoot ninjas, Cartier lenses, hammers bust endless. Aim asses made of barbed wire fences. They call me Mondo Christmas. Watch me locking low biscuits. Just relax and mind your business. You niggas not ready. I spent the block like a box Chevy. My backwood a Zaza medley. I rhyme top heavy, bebop or rock steady. Up in the sky, God drop confetti. I walk the streets at night like Freddy. Hockey stick like Gretzky. I left the scene messy. I made your big homie message me. Baby mama's threatening me. I open your wig like open sesame. Open sesame. Like telepathy. Niggas just ain't better than me. Brains like Crane, I'm shredding the V. All my niggas out your pedigree. I spray the ooze and leave green ooze. Your team lose. Ooh.
Ooh, bye bye, get up. I see boy, hand up. Represent underground, I'm master shredder. Ooh, bye bye, get up. I see boy, hand up. Represent underground, I'm master shredder.
The shredder.
Yeah, if
for those that don't know the voice, it's your man Great God. Great G-R-E-A, the number 8 G-A-W-D right now. You listen to Commonwealth Radio. It's my new boy right here, produced by Me, that voice guy. Mass, man. Tune in.
That's how I learn to stack more cake up for a rainy day. That's how I learn to stack the cake up like a wedding day. Ain't no bank in your safe, safe to say. Ain't no hope in your horoscope. I seen smoke through a horoscope. That's how I learn to stack more cake up for a rainy day. That's how I learn to stack the cake up like a wedding day. Too many sheeps in wolf's clothing, I'm for sure a go. I go for broke before going broke. Now if I can't hold a toast, then I don't go. A toast with some hoes I know. Cheers. Sitting on the low. Heavy duty scale. Breaking down the bell. My kids bad as hell. Like, daddy, what's that smell? Now that's decibel. My pack look like hell. Clientele, believe they can fly. Believe they can word the Robert Kells.
I didn't do this stuff. This is not me. I'm fighting for my life.
Playing Holy Grail. Only time will tell if I can stay up at that lonely cell. This game mostly ill. My next turn set up for a nigga to fail. Why I always keep my head up, some get caught up in their tail. I keep my customs all well, cause they stay fully stoned. That Chicago lingo, stacking chips like Pringles. I do more stacking than boss now. These little boys about to learn their lesson next. We been got the niggas that talk. Ain't no bank in your safe, safe to say. Ain't no hope in your horoscope. I seen smoke through a horoscope. That's how I learn to stack more cake up for a rainy day. That's how I learn to stack the cake up like a wedding day. Ain't no bank in your safe, safe to say. Ain't no hope in your horoscope. I seen smoke through a horoscope. That's how I learn to stack more cake up for a rainy day. That's how I learn to stack the cake up like a wedding day.
I stack my money like a wrist cracker. I learned that from a rich cracker. My bitch act up, I'm a pimp smacker. Nah, I'm just playing, I just said it cause it rhyme. I'm God's cipher divine. I ain't smacking none of mine. Boy, I'm trying to put some knowledge in them. You wanna put a fake ass titties in college? You want a college general? I need somebody that's gonna help me bag it. If I shoot him and take his body to the woods, she gonna help me drag it. Oh! Mine, she grabbed hers. I got a cold heart, so every time it snow, I grab hers. I don't buy nines and half birds. You cannot shop with dogs. Your money no good if we'd have had words. I ain't fixing, I ain't mending nothing that was broke. I'ma die from carbon monoxide. I want all that. I want all. I'm not the type of nigga that niggas try to provoke. I'ma let you sell like all is well, then I'm sinking the boat.
No bank in your safe.
Hold up, I ain't done yet. Fuck you mean this nigga still rapping? We ain't had no fun yet. Until I wake up on the yacht and watch the sunset. I'm here to kill every rapper nigga say about to come next. My mouth too slick. I ain't washed the oil off my tongue yet. I'm trying to cop the 9 Series Beamer. They ain't come yet. When niggas need a cipher destroyed, I'm who they come get. I'm the man for the whole upstate. Ain't run
if ain't no bank in your safe, safe to say. Ain't no hope in your horoscope. I seen smoke through a horoscope. That's how I learn to stack more cake up for a rainy day. That's how I learn to stack the cake up like a wedding day. Ain't no bank in your safe, safe to say. Ain't no hope in your horoscope. I seen smoke through a horoscope. That's how I learn to stack more cake up for a rainy day. That's how I learn to stack the cake up like a wedding day.
Yeah, check it out. This is Blase of Blase. Blase's going down. Commonwealth Radio. Y'all already know when East is in the house. Oh, my God.
The story is the one great love of my life, my marriage to a beautifully wild young poet. He loved mountain climbing, fast cars, roulette, and me.
Zinfandel, Zooters, Zesty, New Zealand, Spider-Man, Adidas, Belgian, Bourbon, Delta, Nasa, Diva, Watermelon, Caddy. She's smoking psychedelic Sally, landslide with the fireflies. Find them out in Cali in a gypsy caravan. And they move the indigo, just some hit and run. Lovers on that cherry glow, merry-go. She's sliding on heavy snow. You hear us in stereo. The Beamer strawberry go. The Louis Link heavy cold. Popsicle toes on a dollar on she rolls. Purple with her Gucci clutch, we always rolling mo. In the Sugarstone streets, they walking on candy cleats. Stappers apart, different price with cozy cousin. We sitting stack 67 in her afro blue. She got the strap on you, just try to back on smooth. On that Hugo and Luigi, diamonds on her TTs. Poison on your CD, now it's Ultra 3D.
Damn, Sway, she wasn't like that, was she? That friend, that mama love. Well, at least tell me the handle was Pearl too. She rolled a Pearl too. That's some Diamond Crook shit. I like that. She got a sister?
Could you,
okay,
alright. In Madrid with machetes, Barcelona Chevys, choking on medicinal, she quick to bring the insta through. Platinum braided mohawk uptown in the low loft, sprinkle Havana Q
Cuban ashes and then she drove off. You could be the poster on my wall. We looking at the fishes through the floor. The Wonder Woman ropes around a throat you can't afford. Pull a truck up, fill a trunk up, throw the pump up, then we jump out with the chains on, blow the clouds out.
Still pray over dinner. It started home, then I had to train old beginners. It's never too late, but if they don't consider time flies, they gon' have to wait on the winner. I ain't never lose, walking whoever's shoes. You can show up late, long as you don't forget the rules. I ain't giving pigeons a hand, let alone a stepping stool. Kept it cool, I swallowed them first and I fed the juice. Talk to me nice, or I have every right. Spank you on the wake up, that's how I felt on my Remy nights. Only my brothers got the friendly price. Cause you give a nigga the play, he strays and won't send me kites. Now I only look forward to the book hoarder. But my block ain't no different from where they took Porter. Enforce protocol, push forward. Now that the long way home is looking good short. Nigga, get out alive. You got something going, seems like they know how to die. You got nothing going. I was coming up, I had a shoebox, I was going. Now I made it out alive, huh? Make it out alive, huh? Make it out alive. You got something going, seems like they know how to die. You got nothing going. I was coming up, I had a shoebox, I was going. Now I made it out alive, huh? Make it out alive, huh?
See me, I had to earn it. Most son of the man of love. Head rush, make them sit down fast as they standing up. Shit, we chasing that paper long as it ran from us. Turning gold out of everything that my hands can touch. Lord knows the poison in the dark side, holy. That shit'll drag your soul to the dark side slowly. Bring hope to the ones that know hard times only. 12 chains, I'm jumping over cars like gold. Call hard cash, nothing less from the register. Heard it was the stress that brought death to the messenger. Hold your breath, I'm about to show you where the chemists work. In that fire that burns, so check the temperature. Sweating out the toxins, buckets begging for some boxing. In the cut, betting on some boxing. Young Memphis, 60 seconds gonna cost them. Describe me as a legend in the doctrine. I'm the reverend of the world, shit.
Make it out alive. You got something going, seems like they know how to die. You got nothing going. I was coming up, I had a shoebox, I was going. Now I made it out alive, huh? Make it out alive, huh? Make it out alive. You got something going, seems like they know how to die. You got nothing going. I was coming up, I had a shoebox, I was going. Now I made it out alive, huh? Make it out alive, huh? Yeah.
A real mad motherfucker, cause somebody put too much. What they put on your sandwich?
Too much goddamn mayonnaise.
And what? Damn it. And what happened?
And then that bitch gonna tell this motherfucker right here, motherfucker, goddamn it, I disrespected that bitch. I ain't disrespecting a hoe that's already been disrespected for 25 years, 30 years. Smoking crack, bitch.
Why? Mama worrying less nowadays. She know that I've been making Benjamin faces suffocate inside of my wallet. Sharpened up my scotoptic vision from living in the darkness with the rats, roaches, and D inside the apartment. Now I'm out of sharp fence with a harlot who don't ever miss a target. You talking about you got next? Tell me who you supposed to be? Capping like you cold as me. You out here rapping like you sold a key. I don't know. Your little chains is 10 karat gold in the best case scenario. I'm the head case with heavy flow. My records get spun like merry-go from Marrakesh to Mexico. Head to toe, my deck I sportswear at your burial. I spit in the casket. Deliver unmatched wit in the form of an acid tablet through your stereo. Stare into my soul, you can't. Thanks to John Paul Gaultier. Don't you dare compare catalog. I would have to laugh if you had to go. I show you how to ball. I get to airports like Charles de Gaulle with all the sauce. Awkward walk, pockets on Louis Anderson. You be panicking. Groupies clamoring to get a chance with them, but they chances thin as a lemon. Don't you ever dare touch the Mark Buchanan, bitch. I'm fucking rich. Why? I got witnesses in it, motherfucker. We cooking. Too much. Why? Yeah. Why? Look. International man of mystery. With a high Aaliyah hoe kissing me, I ain't kissing you. You old dog in the face ass rapper, I'll put you out your misery. Better be missing me with all that salute, king. Forest claiming set you a mood ring. I have a mood swing. You fooled to me in a food fight, you with a fruit fling. The coop stink like peanut butter breath and nothing less. Now it's 200 for the sweats, come test the unimpressed. Shit become a mess, I'm Jean-Claude in sudden death. Victory, we don't covet less. Caught you lacking and you was rapping as if you had rubber flesh. Look at all this snow, it's 44 below in this bitch and you underdressed. Fuck around and catch pneumonia. Slide up on you like a breeze. Then spend a week in Tel Aviv signing vinyl cassettes and CDs. Up to my knees in cheese. Please believe it, please. I eased my way into people's top five. Eyes closed in a blindfold on the road of life. Driving through every stop sign. Knowing God got me like I got me. Got me touching bread like a sandwich artist. The man work hard as if in a short span of time. The plan is departing and retiring and tending my garden. Off what I did with the jargon, but shit, I'm far from finished. History in the making for y'all to witness. I got the vision and the persistence.
I don't want no mayonnaise on my shit.
Ay, ay, ay.
And that's all, folks.
Know that.
Stay on.
Listen.
Why?
The off-duty.
Ain't you the off-duty preacher teacher?
You better ask somebody.
What that mean?
I'm motherfucking digging do dirty.
Yes.
Digging do dirty. Motherfucker, I'll fuck your grandma. When you ain't looking, bitch, I'll poke that bitch in the church. Bitch, nah.
Yeah. Listen. The dope game's stupid, but the boy's still do it.
The boy's stupid.
The dope's still good, so the fiends still use it. I'm on foreign land looking for toucan Sam. Got the white girl in the trunk, like Eminem Van Stan. I'm from Michigan. We about the dividends. They see the magazine and forget what the issue is. Hey, whoever take care of the witnesses get fringe benefits. The syndicate is intricate. Sipping folk too with the lemon twist. Life's a bitch. But I support her like a feminist. My campfire, you should pitch a tent. Pitch a in the club hanging. I'm like 50 Cent.
Like 50 Cent.
My bitch thicker than the baseline. Get laid like vocals.
Like
I give you a Colombian necktie. Now you're antisocial.
Yeah.
It's ducats in my future. All buckets, no bloopers. It's funny I may see notes from writing this music.
Bruce. Whole pimpin' do or die. Overweight superfly. She felt the mood tonight. Look closer and I'll tell you why. High trees lit, they cheated, they signed us in the lobby. More bodies than eyes, why shot? Fine, don't get the floorboard tailored. Reminiscent of the pine saw leather. Where I'm from, collapse, chaos be the outcome. Discuss Marvin late night, Malcolm with the shotgun. Malcolm with the shotgun. With the shot,
John. You say when she crept in my spaceship in the midnight swimming pool, edible arrangement. Pulse raised in the ceiling, propane, playing it low, man. Around the block, see from Soul Train, rose gold chain, hang them high seasons, whole chain.
Swimming pool, edible arrangement. Swimming pool, edible arrangement.
But I gotta ladder. Watch the body bags fall like sand in
never adding up. I thought you got in a bag. Why the fuck you mad at us? What the hell you thinking? Body sunk in a Lincoln. Left blinker, blinker, blinky, ruining your weekend. Just don't steal for me. Don't care if niggas feeling me. I make music for women that can't wait to hear from me. Legitimate street soldiers like Al. Just let us know, son. I know them little weird niggas don't even hold guns. Restore the order. These niggas is goners. I have Indy whip up a pot of moon water. Black feathers on your Dior and under your pillowcase. This the starter pack that Puffy tried to give the Mace, man. I'm fouling in any government. 99% of y'all trash. This the covenant.
I'm to the goddess, one of the illest spitters. Auditory oars astounded. My streak make weak niggas bitter. Remove that bitch from the pedestal at my foot where we gon' sit her. Reverse any thought you had about me, like we gon' get her. Are you crazy? I roll with some of the hardest hitters. And this thought is we go hard, we ain't no quitters. We just getting started. Send your ass to your dinner departed. 16 daggers where your heart is. Killer of artists. The craft I own it. The mic I own it. Approach me with sucker shit. You get shut down. I don't condone it. I write you by the ones that hit to see me shining. I'm on the rise and they declining. My glow is blinded. Did it on my own steam. Minus co-signing. Rigorously refining what I'm designing. See my wins kill you. Free thinker take over. Ain't nobody feeling you. We different. Cheers to me familiar. We come to claim heads. Bitch get familiar.
Very bright, money talks, dog. I need the Benz, bump a berry white. Test tube, scary nights. Jump the fence, I'm very right. Made a left, safe path, take a breath. Blaze a rest, then I'm blowing sim sim. I give me the keys, I run, I send you home. Niggas, nigga, load to get done. Slugs hit your dimmer dome. Shit go, bang bang, bitches temp tones. Tiptoe, get low, snap like shit bone. Them clones get gone, sent on, ain't no robbing us. Top of the metropolis, cop of this weed, poppin' shit. Ain't no stopping this sloppy competitors gone. You spit the regular songs. I'm a regular with megalodons, motherfucker.
What it do, man? It's Uptown XO. Listen to the Radio.
smut, 440 in the Dutch shoe. Take it in a rut, a major stunt like Chris Angel. But let me bring you up to date. This was 10 years ago, she ain't changed, seen her around the way. Just the other day, with some niggas supposedly getting money. Let me say I had to approach her, she was still on my pipe. Her man started getting mad, like she was his wife. My man B put me onto the trip. We tried school, homie, about how she used to blow our dicks to take trips and get her some shit she needed her fix. Ass cash or gas, the bitch came equipped. She even let niggas like Bucket run trains and shit. And you kissing her all in the mouth and licking her clit. It's sad, you fell in love with the flesh of a bitch and you mad, but
must be bad to be you peeps. Me and chicks sucking dicks for sneaks and McDonald's treats. Nigga, your name all in the streets. Sweet. You got a problem, chick. A slick tongue bitch, huh? Man, she ain't your bitch.
Thought you got the keeper, but really cop the creeper. A promiscuous chick addicted to hard dicks and reaping it deeper. Had the chance to leave her, but you fucked around and wanted to keep her. And the funny thing is, she ain't your girl either. Low self-esteem got you thinking like you need her. Shut up at a crib, unexpected next nigga that now you want beat her. Go ahead, Harpo. She's the Monahari like Greta Garbo. Pretty trick trader, got you spinning paper like Kevin Sabo. She says she love me, yo. Sending them sweet texts while she naked. Just finished sexing, got you running around, stressing. Dog, you think she messing around? No question. Stop tongue kissing this bitch like you new to the world. Now you start to see her true colors unfurl. That ain't your girl, don't take much to get her in the mood. The bitch got flicks on OBC, YouTube and rude. Wipe that, get a grip, dude. She's a pro, and on my space dog, every other page I go, I see the same hoe.
And you kissing this bitch, you call your chick, you call her sister, snatch your dick. Clowning this bitch and shit, tell her stop borrowing dicks, dude. Putting those kids down like it's quenching their thirst. Man, this bitch about to burst. This bitch is the worst.
Y'all know it's gonna be more crime. This guy ain't gonna do nothing but make more crime, ladies. Suck a dick, suck a dick, and save a life. Save a life. I'll even sing a song to you. Suck a dick, save a life.
Come along, come along, come along.
Diamonds and pearls, and as the world spins, it's all by design. I shine and illuminate as I accumulate dollar signs and rejuvenate. It's like a red dragon if you see me, if you ever do. It's so much more to the legend I'll be telling you. Add up the revenue, thoughts is luxurious. All I can say is mind your business to the curious. I got words that cut deeper than a war spin. Show no fear, shed no tears, the war's here. Advanced tactics, my guard's up, my stance active. Going through the crucible, I made it through the other side. It's more of the gauntlet ahead, throw some step aside. Parasites get sprayed by the pesticide. It's more of the gauntlet ahead, throw some step aside. Parasites get sprayed by the pesticide. Remain imperial, no matter the material. The heart is at work, the mind is at work, the body's at work. I put in the hurt, took a few of my demons and I put them in dirt. We remain loyal, royal to the soil. It get thicker than oil, rewards with all the spoils. We remain loyal, royal to the soil. It get thicker than oil, rewards with all the spoils.
Never play a game and make moves to play positions that nobody has ever played before. When I gave that idea to play that nobody has ever played before, that was very much an art, very much struggle against my phone, and that also goes on in life, whatever you do, whether it's struggle. I see chess as sort of suggest.
Night down, three chops pre-roll, he's sitting light brown. Crazy Louie, yeah, my lady got a baby Uzi. We making movies, eating grapes inside a safe jacuzzi. Red leathers, I'm Grammy with fed cheddar.
smooth like Dionne Warwick. Used to be on raw shit, moving cautious. All that bullshit, see I'm off it. And she look good with the club lights on. Diamonds are forever, but the love lasts longer. Yellow Timbs with the sweats, good gems on her neck. Picked me up when I was down. Real friends don't forget. No, twist it while I chef. Big pistol on deck while I call a connect. And I roll sipping coffee. Get these whole bitches off me. Even on the road doing shows with the posse. We eating our box. Yeah. Yeah.
Wu-Tang Clan rocks the world.
Bitches flocking, wanna fuck me off a light sweat. Pinky ring, Tom Selleck joints, hairy chest tone. Even when I'm getting my dick sucked, I still get the phone. Blankets, big robes, gold pots on a big stove. Cocaine, Max Julian, full limbs, cause I've been cold. Quiet storm, Lady Green in my BLS points. VSO, shit out platinum, that was in France. In a chop Royce, getting sofa'd in Gucci loafers. My name's written in script. In bedroom pillows, worldwide chef, showing who can whip the best brick. It's Tone, C-O to the A-E. Killed the game from the moment he sent me. Me and my girl, Pam Gray and Goldie, woke up 200 hours away from the neck piece.
Me and black ball, shots go back and forth like we playing Powder Man. Law 4 nigga ever had a song, I was adding to the catalog. Biggest class in the game, I ain't even yell cannonball. Respect, Patterson, motherfucking waterfall. I'm in the 4-door with the 44, listening to 444. You get what your hand called for, from the 40 up the floor, I was off. Probably up in club 40-40 with a whore. The break cost like 40 when it's off. To make a long story short, I don't even talk. I just put numbers on the board. I can make the raw summer salt. I can make you a Porsche. I can make you throw a better ball. Either way, you're getting fucked. Let my heat spray to get a buck. Even as a teenager, I was buck. Wild as fuck with the gun. Me and my son, we was looking like five and buck. Could have been point guard for the Bucks. Thank God when the runner had my guard up. The palm made him flip like a fish out of water. Body wash up somewhere down in Florida.
Somehow you seem addicted to my style in jail. Always was the first to tell, always was the first to tell. Talented, handsome individual. Coming up, so look at me, it's pitiful. Pity me, never that. Nigga, keep your head for a later day. Bow your head and say a prayer. Speak to Jesus, please, till he answer. I never been a dancer. Fuck chicks, Gemini's cancers. Got the answer, got the recipe. They tryna take the little what was left of me. I'm folding my destiny. Hysterectomy, baby, love you, just seems this. Daddy coming home. Really, baby, I mean this. Seen shit, nothing ain't phased me. Nothing ain't grazed me. You fuckers supposed to pay me. Give me my paper. Niggas is overdue for residuals. Baby, my words are visual. Here we go.
I gave you everything.
I gave you everything.
Somehow just wasn't enough. Just wasn't enough. Why don't you trust me?
Why don't you trust me?
Like the shower up and give me a buzz.
You see, the way I came and took over the game, it was red. Seen him like being gas, keep me in the clear from the bullshit. Full clips, keep him on the dirt. You might have seen him in the birds.
Jack and Beverly blue cheeks. Mommy, she got cute feet. Ow. Tonight I pop the coochie. I don't waste time, I'm so cold with the bitches. Give them the dick in many different positions. Wishing one day I'll be a changed man. Fuck it though. Gotta fuck up my game plan. Main man, fuck with a nigga hard. Shelly be bigger, do it right. I make it the night of your life. Take out nights in the mirror. Clean up, get a detail. 90 that with the retail. Peach, peak, mean tail. They call me bigger, be well, me well. Scarlet roll up for me, LP.
I gave you everything.
I gave you everything.
Somehow this wasn't enough. This wasn't enough. Why don't you trust me?
Shower up and give me a buzz. Shit here is a classic. Almost gone. The devil working his magic. Track.
Oh!
In the wrong direction with no protection. Leaving me infested. Restless. Breakfast. The bitches cook for me every morning. I think I'm an on call. Ballin'. Spend a little paper. Hit them all in. Daddy clean. I'm never screaming all in. I'ma call him and let him know where to meet me. Biggie. Use a bottle of Fiji. Up north, your nickname was CC. That was real gay. Palmatine drop, had a field day. Had a chill day, it was a cookout. OFO, gang green coming, baby. You better look out, look out. Give me 30 years, throw the book out. Picture that shit, bigger going out like a bitch.
I gave you everything.
I gave you everything.
Somehow just wasn't enough. Why don't you trust me?
Light the shower up and give me a buzz.
The Commonwealth.
Pussy ass niggas. You, I call you bitch BJ for several reasons. For one, it's the year of Barry Jordan. You know what I mean? 2023, you know what I mean?
And then the second is self-explanatory, you know what I mean?
Ass chumps. Look, even when I was in the even in the 80s, man, in elementary school, we knew what the fuck a fake ass was, man, and it had nothing to do with niggas. Like, although it did, but
oops, yo, you can't say that, yo. The fags are trying to kill you.
Wait, so if I turn you up, I turn up automatically? Oh, nah, that's just you. Damn, you sound like you in the back of a fucking dryer.
A dryer?
Like a nigga say, yo, I gotta dry this jacket, and just throw your whole body in there and hit start. That was so corny, man. You know what it is, man. Technical difficulty. Even when we not at the fucking bum ass studio at the college, man. It's just, man. Damn. Fuck it. I'm about to twist up on you bitches, nigga. Meanwhile, y'all niggas is twisting up, switching up. Fruit cup ass niggas. Y'all niggas walk with a switch. And I ain't talking about the one your granny used to make you grit off the tree, little nigga. Talking about them hip switchings, like. Teacher's on. Nah, nigga. Keep that fucking weirdo freak gay shit away from me, nigga. I ain't gonna kill you or nothing unless you get out of pocket. But that being said, nah, nigga, we not accepting all this dumb fuck shit, nigga. So why we at where we at now, man? Trying to teach masturbation in elementary school, like kindergarten and shit. What the fuck is wrong with you weird niggas, man? Pussy, you hear me, you bitch ass nigga? Oh, I gotta put the fucking mic in my mouth again. Pause. This shit corny, nigga. And I really can't tell y'all, Busters, how I really feel. Some of y'all are still tapped in. Even though I have fellow comrades of a... Oh, nigga, we not using this, man. Yo, shout out my man Jay Bate, but I don't know how you fall in line with the grabber shit, but nigga. Nah, first of all, we need them shits in Wawa. Plus, see, I'm about to turn... Oh, that's right, I gotta turn my shit all the way the fuck up. So a nigga can hear a nigga a little bit. Pussy niggas. And by pussy niggas, I mean listeners and fans and supporters. And even you bitch ass haters. You over there doing lines with Scarface?
Fuck no.
Getting cussed out by Willie D?
Nah.
Willie D is funny as shit. What do you got? Fuck Rodney King.
Right. Ball head hoes. What you see, D? What you see? I see some ball head hoes.
I thought he had cane, but it was chrome metal flower. Chrome metal flower.
Yeah, nigga, you got burnt bad. It's like, y'all niggas run with more crackers than Nabisco. So, you know.
Two.
I know I do. I don't know about y'all niggas. I ain't gonna put y'all out there like that, but I do. Fuck it. Yeah, man. Anything going on in the? Well, look, when was the last show we had? Like 4 months ago? Who didn't drop since then, man? Like, anybody? Actually, yeah. I really don't think so. The show we did was Absol, right?
Right, Absol was the last, like, decent drop.
Damn, y'all niggas sleeping. What's that? Where Griselda niggas at? What y'all niggas doing, man?
Nah, they'll be on, like, a month.
I know. Who else out there fucking up? Not dry. Oh, they said, King's Disease 4? Is this the first 4 part of a trilogy?
I think so. And I'm kind of surprised, to be honest. I thought he would have stopped after 3.
I didn't think 2 was coming, but hey, here we are. This is Nas. Like, back when niggas first started dropping albums yearly, this nigga say, nah, I'm gonna drop mine every 2 to 3. You know what I mean? Shout out Nas, man.
Come on, nigga, make your shots. The fuck, dog?
Who you watching?
I'm out here. Nah, I'm out here playing 2K.
Oh yeah, you don't want that smoke.
Oh, we gonna play. Don't worry about that. Make a player, nigga.
I don't even know how do you use them, yo.
Shit, I teach you all that, bro. That shit easy.
Look, I'll let my son use his player against you. Ain't that some shit? I'm about to put my son up against niggas. For money. So.
Not for money.
we getting A-Rap, buddy? Supposedly that was trending today. I guess they're trying to cancel Busta Rhymes. Not for spitting on that perverted ass overweight black female that grabbed his butt. But for the A-Rab Money song he did 20 years ago.
I never understood the hype of that damn song to begin with, to be honest. Like, I didn't think it was trash, but I was just
oh,
like,
you know what
why?
It was? Niggas was hype off of Ron Browse, off of the Ether, which was the worst beat in history. But them other Jones, like, every other beat I heard from Ron Browse was cool. Ether was super ass, nigga. Like, imagine the Ether bars on the Takeover beat, nigga. Or something to that extent, man. And I'm gonna take you back, man. I don't know if you ever heard of the original Ether shit. Not the freestyle, dog. Not the freestyle shit he spit.
Right.
Over the Rakim shit. But the actual shit they deleted, you know, they just started bringing stories up about this shit.
Right, with the Aaliyah quote and shit. I heard it.
You heard it? Nigga, I remember I had an opportunity to grab this mixtape, right? And they had the lyrics on the front of the mixtape. For whatever reason, I never grabbed that shit. Nas deleted that shit. Niggas never heard that shit.
You should have grabbed that, John.
But I read them shits. Yeah, he was going off, man.
Going the fuck off.
Another John I can't find is when Nas was going off on Black Thought and the Roots. It was on OKPlayer.com. Like, about what, 20 years ago? More than that. Body them niggas, man. Not even spitting bars. It was like he was going on the radio doing his rants and shit. He was killing like Nori and everybody. He did one and he killed the Roots, but you can't find that shit nowhere, my guy. But I heard that shit real time. That shit was crazy. He said, nigga, you. Basically, he was mad because remember the What They Do, John, and he was just clowning all New York shit with the Cristal and videos. Nigga had feelings like 5-6 years later, 10 years later. And then remember at the time, I think Black Thought was like doing movies and shit, but nigga was coming at him hard. Like, nigga, he say, you just because you got dreads don't mean you smart, nigga. And start going.
That's wild.
Yeah, man. Shout out to Black Thought. Nah, you know what's wild? Shout out to my man Mars Co-op. I went to one of them Roots Picnic Jones, maybe like 2015, 2016. Whatever the joint that had Rock Camp. So, boy, like, snuck me in there, VIP Jones and all that shit. It was funny, like, I forget what he was. Well, first, my man was so hyped, you know what I mean? When they performed Clones, like, Black Thought had to spit his verse because he was out back fucking with us. I don't know what he was. Nigga had to run to the stage to get his last bar off. Shower Bag Co-op. But then, so after the whole Roots joint, everybody leaving, everybody chilling. So Black Thought, he about to walk out, right? So at this point, you know what I mean, it's the VIP section, but the shit's over, so everybody's just going in and out. This nut-ass security boy had to, he wanted to take it behind himself and try to do his job after the shit was over. Why does this nigga grab Black Thought and try to throw him to the point, nigga, had to, yo, pussy, nigga, like, yo, you dickhead, this is my shit, nigga. Black Thought went off on the nigga, and there's a clip on YouTube, and in the very back, you can see me and my man Messiah sitting in the back.
Y'all motherfuckers was probably snapping too. Y'all was like,
nigga, that was one of the funniest shits ever.
Ooh, excuse me.
Yeah, I'm doing a lot. And I know the feeling, man, because you know what I mean? Shout out to Black Thought. I won't say I met the bull, but I was at one of their shows. So it was funny. It was in West Philly at a joint called the Fake House. And it was just literally a row home. I guess the niggas got evicted and they turned that shit to a club, nigga. But it was just a regular row home on a joint. You go on that shit, it's a fucking club, my nigga. The Fake House.
Oh, wow.
Yo, West Philly has some shit, man. I don't know if you know what I mean. Back in the MAs, early 2000s, the Green Door. I want to say 52nd. 52nd and, oh, somewhere the green door is basically the mom was like the madam and her daughters were the strippers.
And that bitch would serve alcohol. You pay like $5 to get in.
You spending maybe $5 for alcohol, and if you're nice, maybe $5 for the bitches, but you know. So $20, you good for the night. 52nd, whatever.
That's crazy. We need to go back to that time period when $20 made you feel like you had 100, yo.
Oh my God. Shout out to all my sex workers, man. We need more of y'all, man. Matter of fact, hit me up.
Wow. I almost made me turn the ball over when you said that shit. Like, hold the fuck.
Speaking of ball, what happened to Alonzo? That nigga cooked? He done?
That nigga hurt, bro.
He's been hurt the last 2 years. Like, what is...
That's great.
Yeah, I know.
Damn, but then LaMelo hurt too. That's the whole thing, man. It's too quick, man. Like, they really gonna have to replace niggas with robots, man. Or we just gotta go back to the 70s. You know what I mean?
Oh, because shit.
Niggas is too big, too strong, too quick. And the athletes is updated, but the stadiums and whatnot, y'all saw the Super Bowl. Them niggas couldn't even get the paint on there right, man. Had niggas slipping all crazy. It's 2023. Y'all niggas don't know how to get, like, really? That's crazy. But yeah, the game is too much. Niggas is too, like, fit and physical. Like, the Kawhi Leonard was the prototypical 20-30 athlete. Nigga, you gonna play half the games, if that.
Right.
So, sports is ass, but it's cool. I only fuck with Philly sports since the whole Kaepernick shit. Like, you know what I mean? But, you know, fuck all sports. Well, let me take that back. Fuck the motherfuckers. Not the sport itself, but like the companies, I guess.
Right, the corporations,
like
the organizations.
The NFLs, the NBAs, the MLBs, and all that shit, man. Fuck y'all niggas, man. Oh, nigga, I just found out there was a NFL Negro Football League, nigga.
Oh, wow.
I never knew that shit. But, you know, and then once that shit started popping... Get them niggas out of here and get the best niggas from that shit. Bring them over. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
right.
And it's always gonna be like that. Niggas never wanna stand on their own. I mean, I kinda feel you, cause fuck niggas. Y'all niggas is the worst, man. Niggas is trash, man. Like, it's crazy, man. Like, niggas is really trash because of these motherfuckers. But until y'all realize that shit, you're just gonna be trash, nigga. You know, I guess you could say either my generation or the one after, they keep saying like, oh, y'all niggas failed us. Like, bruh, y'all niggas have all the answers. Y'all have YouTube. Like, my era niggas really was trying to hold niggas back. Like, if you don't even know somebody, if you ain't have a certain book, nigga, you not getting no information.
Oh, the old heads, they didn't just...
Pussy, shut your bitch ass up. Now, you know what's crazy? When I was like 21, a nigga 27, that was an old head to me. Like, so I don't even know how y'all niggas play now. Like, nigga be 2 years older. Yo, that's my old head. Nah, nigga, he's 2 years older than you.
Yo, he graduated. I'm still in school.
Damn, you really over there getting cooked by a 12-year-old, ain't you? You online with it?
The fuck, no. Yeah, I'm online with this shit. Keep up your ass. I'm about to cook this nigga right now. Look at that. Crossover. Juke, juke.
Bro, I be fucking niggas heads up, dog. Like, because you know me. That first half is going to be close. And for whatever reason, third quarter, I'm like the Doc Rivers of NBA 2K. That third quarter is going to turn into a blowout the other way.
Oh, we finna play.
But I had this nigga. Bro, I'll sit there and, okay, the last couple minutes of the game, I'm going to use every timeout. I'm going to use all my pauses to the very last second, dog. Like, I'm kidding. Niggas will just be sitting there for like 20 minutes just trying to end the game with 20 seconds left. Half the niggas will just quit and I'll get the win. You know what I mean?
You wild as hell for that, bro.
Fuck y'all niggas, man. Y'all niggas cheating, man.
I'm cheating.
I was NBA Live King.
Now you're 2K fiend.
Well, NBA Live really was a shit.
Live 95. Bro, matter of fact, at 95, that was like the first year they stepped their shit up and had all the stats and every player. And NBA Live 95, nigga. I want to say that's the year Jordan retired, but you can just type his name in, and that nigga 99 came in. Yo, nigga. Yeah, y'all niggas don't know about that, man. Y'all niggas don't know about Double Dribble and Ring King and Bases Loaded and Blades of Steel. Y'all niggas don't know, man. Oh, speaking of those that do know, this is like part two. Y'all niggas missed part one, you know what I mean? Now there's technical difficulties and all that fuckery. Shout it out to Eagles. Shout out Andy Reid too, even though fuck you, nigga. You should have. The Eagles should have at least 3-4 Super Bowls under you alone, dickhead. But, you know, whatever. Shout your bitch ass out. We'll be back. Yeah, man. Oh, and we also gave props to King James, you know what I'm saying? All time leading NBA scorer. Oh, damn. You know, we ain't touching none of these nut ass trades, bro.
Oh, nigga, I'm even mad. We got to say that for another one, dog, because I'm still pissed about that. Because how the fuck you allow this nigga to go to the Suns? How? Oh, my God. They just made me trying to fucking ball up. Bro, I can't win, bro. God damn, son.
Bro, you think this nigga's going
to
win?
I hope not, shit. I don't give a fuck who wins, as long as ain't them bitch-ass niggas.
Them niggas not winning, man. They had their best two shots. Blew it against Luka. And then the other ball. Who did they lose to in the finals that year? That was terrible.
The Bucks, I think.
Yeah, it's a wrap. Nigga said he's not coming back till after the All-Star game. Damn, yo. Matter of fact, fuck that DraftKings shit. I'm going to send you a FanDuel, John, bro. They shit better. And they give us, like, I think... $75 free credit. You know what I mean? That I should have been caked up on, but you know. Shout out to fucking Rich Gannon. That's what we touched on too, man. The two Super Bowl loser coordinators got head coaching jobs, and the black coordinator that won his second in what, 3 or 4 years? Gets to go back on the sidelines under Andy Reid. Gets to keep fetching this nigga hot dogs and donuts. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But y'all know how it is. That's why y'all gotta stop playing the game. That's what it is too, man. Like, niggas be scared to die, man. I mean, of course you don't want to die, but these motherfuckers, they can't all just have no fear and no soul. So these niggas gotta know some shit. Like, they already know everything more about Africa and any other black thing that any one of you bum ass niggas probably know. So yeah, man, you know. There's certain motherfuckers. I remember I was working at a job, me and my man, and there's this dude, he was from somewhere, one of them Russian countries or whatever. But my man said something like, yeah, yeah, yeah. And you know what I mean? He said something like, yeah, white dude, da da da. Bull got mad as shit, offended. Like, man, I'm not fucking white. And we both sitting there looking at the dude, thinking he gonna be on some other shit. But he just broke down. He's like, man, I'm from Poland and da 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 da. And then it clicked, like, oh, yeah, because people aren't colors. I mean, we all have a color to us. But a race can't be a color, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Genealogy isn't black and white, man. But they try to make... Like, what about all these other races out here? Like, well, for real, it's not even races, man. Like, a race is trying to get somewhere faster than the other niggas. That's a race. Mm-hmm. Niggas have bloodlines and genealogies, man. Like genes and shit. You know what I mean? And some niggas is just clones, aliens. And the next shit is they making computers. They making niggas. Yo, you ever see the Black Mirror shit, bro?
I might have seen it like once.
Oh, then you ain't see it. Because it's a series. They got a movie. But that's kind of like a choose your own ending shit. But the series, bro, matter of fact, get on that shit. Watch that shit, bro. Because it's all the shit we've been going through the last couple years. And where we about to with all this metaverse bullshit. Because if you peep game, you know what I mean? You know Hollywood is basically... They just putting all they ideas and plans out there. Because I guess through the universal treaty with whoever the fuck, the Anunnakis or the aliens, whatever you want to call these niggas, man, the gods, the whatever, man, they gotta put out everything they doing. That's why every movie will have real shit in it, but it'll be like fiction, you know what I'm saying? Like how they were saying, they was talking about the coronavirus in the Captain America Civil War movie, and that shit came out years before anything about the coronavirus. You know what I mean? So now they got one. They just said Netflix had a movie last year or something about all these trains that just been derailing, and yeah, I mean,
right.
And they probably got a movie about the Asian balloon, and you know. That's what it is, man. When I was your age, man, we had niggas like Tupac, Biggie, da-da-da. But they took the niggas off of here. But when you think about it, the niggas was only 24, 25 years old, man.
For real.
So how much does a nigga really know? And them niggas knew some shit. Pop way more than the ball, but... Like, they really knew some shit. But everybody did back then, I feel like. Because I was in high school. And we, like, I wasn't on that level, but I was on that level. You know what I'm saying?
Right. Like, you still knew what was going on.
To a certain extent. Actually, not really. But to a certain extent. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That was like before the internet and all that cool shit. So, you know, we had to go by Malcolm X speeches and books and shit and rap songs. When, you know what I mean? Like, if it wasn't for Wu-Tang, who knows where we'd be at, man? You know what I mean? I mean, don't get me wrong, Dr. Dre and them niggas, they still the gods to this day. But if it wasn't for niggas like Wu-Tang and shit like that, like, the West Coast like still be running shit like how the South did. Like, West Coast still be running that shit, man. Should we say fuck these niggas, man? We already gave you two shows and you're not getting the one. Matter of fact, we gotta drop the Umar John too, man.
Yeah, we'll do that joint tomorrow for sure.
Yeah, send them pieces, man.
Yep, I'ma send them joints tonight, bro. We're gonna do that Dr. Umar shit tomorrow, bro. I just found some brand new sound bites on top of the ones I already had. Oh my gosh, bro. Them shits. Yo.
Tell me you got him.
Watch
tell me you got him talking about the Whites. Do you have it?
Not the Whites.
You don't have
not
that?
Not that one. Oh, no, I don't have that
hopefully
one.
Hopefully I do.
But, right. But, what I do have, though. Oh, man, motherfuckers better tune in tomorrow, bro. That's all I'm saying.
The Whites! The Whites! Meanwhile, there's like three white motherfuckers behind him cooking food, plus the whole area he's in. But, you know, he was hype off that chick from Cherry Hill Mall. I told him. Like, a matter of fact, that was before that. That was before, wasn't
that
it?
That was before. That was before.
And I've worn that whore. I said, yo, he came to Lansdale. It's not too long before. And then next thing you know. Shout out Dr. Umar, though, man. I like most of your messages, man. But y'all niggas on that extra black-white shit, man. If you ain't gonna really break down the bloodlines and the genealogy, you just another one of them. Like, you know what I mean? You a David Duke with dark skin, nigga. At the same time, man, fuck all these saltines, nigga. Like, nah. But nah, fuck them. It's like, nah, literally, fuck them, bitches. Yo, shout out to Darren Thaxton, who once coined the phrase, I hate white balls, but I love the white bitches.
Send that shit to me, please. Send that shit to me.
This was a real live nigga from Pottstown. Booty Raw, 360, the gangs he was representing from Pottstown. Bro.
Oh, shit.
This was the nigga. I brought him up on the show, man. I ain't going to say his name again. The nigga was really out here in Lansdale selling lean, nigga. Before Beanie Siegel was even on that shit. Bro.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I remember this nigga. This is the last one. Stanbridge Apartments right behind. This was the old mobile on Broad and Main. This some true Lansdale, North Penn shit, man. 90, grimy 90s. Mid-90s. It's like 95, 96, 97, whatever. Damn, you wasn't even born, nigga?
Mid-90s shit.
Oh, no, I'm thinking the 80s. All right. Anyway, boom. So, nigga. So, he, you know what I mean? He trapping, selling whatever, coke, whatever the fuck was popping at that time. And then some other shit, because like I said, nigga had pills. Nigga had fucking lean. He had the red shit. This is before the purple. I think before the purple, it was just red and yellow. And he had the red shit. But anyway, nigga was trapping. I remember these niggas, the cops, we always like, come, we getting it in. This nigga answered the door. They wouldn't have their warrants or whatever they needed at that particular time, so they thought they'd be scared to come in. They'd be all types of illegal activities, underage motherfuckers in this shit. And you just see this nigga daring up there cussing these niggas out, daring them to come in the crib. They would never come in, bro. Craziness, man.
That is crazy.
Matter of fact, do your due diligence, man. Sniff around pie, sniff around town, man. Be like, yo, man. Booty Raw?
Booty Raw.
Yeah.
I got you.
Niggas be like, Booty Raw? They go think of some other shit. You know how y'all young freak niggas is, but I'm like, Booty Raw 360. Like, yeah, what happened to the niggas? And shout out Dime too, man. You was on some shit too, man. And rest in peace, Johnny Mays, man. He went from Pottstown, but you know, just some other shit that had, yeah, I mean, whatever. Shit, yeah, man, we gonna clock out, man. We get y'all niggas overtime and everything. Y'all don't even get the first part. Just like how y'all missed the classic RZA show, man.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, matter of fact. Season 3?
I gotta watch it.
I still gotta finish season 2. It was crazy, like, as soon as I started watching it, because like, I think when it first came out, I watched, like, one of the, I ain't see the whole shit, but I just didn't like that shit, man. It's probably the one nigga, the fake RZA nigga with his terrible acting. But after I started binging that shit, like,
I started binging that shit. I couldn't stop until, like, it was like, okay, I just watched like 15 straight.
So I gotta finish season 2, man. And I gotta fuck with the BMF season 2. I gotta finish. Well, they ain't finished it yet, but. Yeah, man. And please, somebody start a petition. Bring back Lovecraft Country, man. That was probably the best show ever, and they only had one season. I'm talking about better than The Wire, Sopranos, Breaking Bad, whatever the fuck you fuck with, that show was better. Them niggas just start breaking down way too much real shit that's about to transpire. This, and then, matter of fact, The Man Who Fell from Earth, you ever see that shit? That's another
one. I ain't seen that, John.
On the same type of vibe, man. Like, they don't want it. Basically, whenever they show niggas in a true light, they get rid of that shit. That's why they got Will Smith doing another slave movie after that whole slap shit. Cause they calling it, first of all, it's buck breaking, but then they call it, what's the other shit they call that shit, man? It's a ritual. They gotta humiliate the nigga. Yeah, I mean, they been humiliating Will Smith, man. But he keep going, getting elevated higher afterwards. So, you know, now he's supposed to be working on I Am Legend 2. Nigga, you died in the movie. It's like... But now him and Wallace from The Wire, Young Creed, about to be in that joint. But yeah, man, you got any closing remarks, man? Like Jerry Springer would say.
Shit, man, Commonwealth for life, man. Keep it raw, keep it live, keep it real.
You heard my man?
Double R and an L.
Well, no, you said 3 R's, didn't you? No, you said double R and an L.
Oh, shit.
Oh, and just real quick. Because you used to always bring this shit up, nigga. Fuck the Grammys for life, nigga. I don't give a fuck they try to celebrate the 50 years of hip-hop, nigga. Y'all did that shit for the fucking money. You don't give a fuck about hip-hop. It never did, man. Y'all niggas can eat several COVID-infected penises. You hear me? Shout out to the niggas that did the original Source Awards. It's still the greatest award show in the history of anything.
If y'all tired of niggas dancing on the stage,
come to Death Row.
Y'all ain't got love, Snoop Dogg. Death Row.
Oh, and then don't forget young Andre with his nappy headed, no outline having.
The South got something to say.
Something to say.
Oh, and don't forget Chris Webber with his fucking vest and ugly ass Sam Cassell. Yeah, that shit was classic, my guy. I ain't mean to say classic. That, man. No disrespect, Sam Cassell. Yeah, I mean, that's just. I'm going to get bucks like Milwaukee because, like Sam, I can sell. That might be one of the illest lines ever, bro. We got to do a show about just breaking down the illest metaphor / similes in hip hop.
We'll do that in the next week for sure. We'll do that. Coming soon.
All right, we out, you prude bitches. Throw some twat out there in the universe. You know what I mean? Say that. You prude ass fronting bitches, man. Throw some twat out there, man. Get it jumping, man. All right, man, till next week. And by next week, I'll probably be in like 3 or 4 months from now. You're going to hear another episode, you bitch ass days. Count with radio. We out, bitch.
We out.